Don't kill me. Don't kill me. Frank, don't kill me.
No. No. I'm not going to kill you. I'm going to keep you. So you'll never go away. I'm just going to keep you. So you won't go away ever again.
I've conducted extensive research. Now every verse is corrupted, offensive to the church, destructive, demented words. You've been instructed by sentences, and each word's featured to suck you into a world invented to see you bleed first. My brutal rhyme is running through your mind, stabbing up the cerebrum down to the spine, cut up the region. My personality represents the worst reality ever since a kid. I rock the reverse mentality. I give no apologies for my biology. Don't follow me, you're not qualified to have my qualities. You're disqualified, you get no equality. Senseless homicide equals necropsychology. I'm the leading authority on subjects like beatings that leave you bleeding orally. A part of me's obsessed. A major label would have been an end to me. I was meant to be an independently run entity. I got the illest mind, it's corroded like Phyllis Diller's spine, like 38 serial killers combined. It takes one individual act to stab you for kicking a pitiful rap. It's a miserable fact. You get visibly hacked into shreds and left for dead, gushing from your head with a pair of scissors attached. It's wizardry, the way you disappear from the earth physically, covered up exquisitely, smothered up with pillows militantly. You see you dying as quiet as it could be is the key. I obtained a sick brain from the streets of Brooklyn with a need to inflict pain.
I smile for the cameras like Berkowitz. You can't interpret this. Murderers stab you in the face, perfect fit. Slice precise like a surgeon's wrist. Another person slips into the grips of the perverse and sick. There's nothing worse than this. There's nothing more horrifying than people with the thirst for piss and feces like Gigi Allen with German chicks. Imagine a minute before a person flips, a minute later you strangle with the blue face and purple lips, leaving you lying on the cold floor, mouth open, found you bloated a week later, reeking a foul odor. Fuck the fake scriptures. We sacrilegiously sacrifice you in the name of Satan and take pictures. My laboratory table's bottlenose. It's already too late if you just noticed that you've been followed home. Look into my eyes, hollow hole, ill built, cold-blooded, demon from hell without a soul. I'm responsible for managing the impossible. If it isn't Uncle Harry, it's psychological. Lots of guns, lots of goons, got a constable. We the reason doctors are reported at the hospital.